Not had a sign for a little while, but you know, with this kind of fishing, which is why I find it very enjoyable, is any time, even if you don't see a swirl or have a sign, these big fish can just creep in undetected and all of a sudden your float will just fly under and you've got one on. 3 foot of water, you can get a very, very big fish in 3 foot of water and not even know it's there. Case of concentrating and expecting that bite at any time. There we go, just like that. Brilliant. The line's just wrapped around him a bit. Absolutely gorgeous fish. They're not really fish, the size of them. You can see that one there. Now that just goes to show the kind of fish that you've got to be geared up for. Probably close to 20 pound. Absolutely fantastic fish. In fact, I'd put money on it that it's well over 18 pound. You can see the hook right in its top lip. Absolutely fantastic. That is what this edge fishing is all about. Just as I was netting that fish, I saw another small swirl down the edge. So instead of feeding immediately, I'm going to go straight in and just see if there's another one there. There you go. Now that's good fishing, because normally I would have fed again, but by just keeping half an eye out on if there's another swirl there, any signs of fish, I was able to go in and catch another one. And that's good fishing. These are the things you've got to sharpen up on. These are the things you've got to take away from this DVD.